हाय फ्रेंड्स, नाउ ह्यूमन टॉर्सो इज रेडी फॉर प्रेजेंटेशन आफ्टर सम डेज वर्क। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू आर सीइंग द फिजिकल स्ट्रक्चर और आउटर स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ द बॉडी। इन द फर्स्ट स्टेप्स यू आर सीइंग द आउटर फिजिकल स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ द बॉडी। In the second steps, we are seeing the circulatory systems in which heart, artery, and veins are seen. These are the part of circulatory system. Now you are seeing the muscles of the body. About 600 muscles are found in our body. Now you are seeing the skeletal systems of our body. This is a skull, and in the skull 22 bones are found in the outer skulls, in which 8 bones the outer part and the 14 bones are found in the facial structure. These are the ribs. 12 pairs of ribs are found. These are the sternums. These are ribs. These are the lungs. 1 pair of lungs are found in our body. These are the part of our respiratory system. These are the internals part of lungs. Respiratory tract. This is the digestive systems and the some organs of the digestive system. This is the esophagus, liver, stomach, pancreas, large intestine, small intestines. This is our brain, and these are the vertebrae. 33 vertebrae are found in our body. 7 cervicals, 12 thoracic, 5 lumbars, 5 sacrums, and 4 coccyx. This is our heart, part of circulatory systems, and these are the 2 kidneys, which are the part of excretory system. In our body, the smallest bones name is steps, which are found in our ear, and the largest bones of our body is the femur, which are found in the thigh of our legs, and this is the torso of a human body. Thank you.